Hi, everybody. It's Kristen from Reed Park Zoo's Education Department. I am here today with my son, Ethan.
Hi.
And we are going to be going outside and practicing social distancing in nature by participating in citizen science. Citizen science is what people like you and I, just the general public or our kids, can do to help scientific research, usually by observation. So anytime that we're out in nature, whether it's our backyard or a hike or a local park, we can help scientists learn more about the natural world by recording what we see. One way you can do that is using an app called eBird. That's what we're going to be doing today. We're going to go to our local park and record the birds that we see. There are a couple of tools to help you. You don't have to be an expert, but tools such as binoculars, what Ethan's going to show you is binoculars, and field guides can help you with what you're doing. So here's a very simple field guide, or you can go with a larger field guide. You can get these just about anywhere. You don't need a bird ID guide. You can also use your phone. There are apps on your phone. And eBird is also an app that you can use as well. So we're gonna go to our local park. All right, Ethan, what do you see?
American Widgeon.
American Widgeon, okay. So you're using your guide. Go ahead and write down the American Widgeon. And it looks like there's a bunch of them on that lake in front of you. So we'll also record how many you see and what they're doing. They look like they're all swimming right now. We're gonna continue looking around this park and learning about the different birds that are here. I see grackles and hummingbirds, some different songbirds. And then when we get home, we are going to put all that information that we wrote on paper into the app, into the eBird app, to help with citizen science. There'll be links down below where you can learn about other citizen science projects, and look forward to seeing you again. Have a good day. Bye.